Let's see, look at that. Whoa!
Welcome to Corbin's Fun Learning Adventures. Hi, welcome to Corbin's Fun Adventures and Learning. And today we're going to be doing the celery experiment.
Yes, so what does it show you? It shows
how
you what?
How plants get their water.
Yes, it shows how plants get their water and their food. So what do we need, Corbin, for this experiment?
Celery, a spoon, some water, and food coloring. This is going to be so easy. Cut the celery about like 1 inch.
Yeah, I cut off 1 inch off the bottom of the celery. Yep, that is correct. All right, let's get started.
Yay!
All right, Corbin, what's our first step?
To put the fruit coloring in the water.
All right, what color are you using?
Red or pink? It's cherry.
Okay, cherry.
There's a few drops.
All right.
It looks like pink. Okay, put the cap back on. Now we're gonna mix it.
So our water is red, and what are we gonna do next?
Celery in here.
Okay. So the celery is gonna represent plants and flowers.
I'm gonna put it in.
Yeah, so we're gonna leave this in overnight, and we're gonna see you guys tomorrow, and we're gonna see what happens to the celery. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.
Welcome back. It's the next day.
It's the next day.
And what happened to the celery?
Whoa, look at that.
That red.
Whoa, look at that. It was in our red food coloring. And it, look, what did it do, Corbin? It turned the leaves red. Look at that.
Yeah, and if you look very closely on the back, there's red inside.
Where? Oh, can you point that out? Where do you see it?
I see it.
Where do you see the red?
I can see right here.
Oh, right there, like the little red holes there. Yeah, look, it turned the leaves red. Or the stalk, that is so cool. And so the celery has tiny tubes in it. And the water travels up those tubes, it sticks to the tubes and it travels up, and that's called capillary action. So now Corbin is going to break open the celery. So that's coming up next. All right, so now Corbin's gonna take the celery out.
And break it.
All right, gonna
see, when you take it out, it looks pink.
Oh yeah, it does kind of look pink.
So the food coloring that
like hot pink.
It might have been 3, 2, 1.
Whoa! Let's see, look at that. Whoa! You see how the red food coloring, it traveled up?
Look at that.
Yeah. Whoa, that's beautiful. So that's when you plant plants, the roots absorb the water and it travels up those tiny tubes. And again, that's called capillary action.
It looks like rubber bands.
Yeah.
It looks so beautiful. I snapped it.
Yeah, can we get a closer look? Can you show us?
Yeah, I get a close-up view.
Oh, that is so cool.
It's like rainbow, it's so beautiful.
Yeah, you see how it turned it red. So yep, that's a simple experiment. Did you like that experiment?
Yeah.
All right.
Thanks for watching, bye.
Thanks for watching.
And remember to subscribe and hit that big bell.
Yep, subscribe and hit that big bell. Bye.
Bye. See you in the next video, bye.